Good day and welcome. I will be answering JAMB 2014 mathematics pass question step 3. A human bought a gander for 60,000 naira. She sold it at a loss of 15%. How much did she sell it? Now, if the human bought the gander for 60,000 naira and she sold it at a loss of 15%, now let's calculate the loss first of all. Now, the loss amount is equal to 15%, that is 15 over 100. Multiply by the actual amount, which is 60,000 naira. Now we have 15% of 16,000 naira. Now 15 over 100 multiplied by 60,000 will give us zero. We cancel the zero. This zero here will cancel zero. Then 15 times 600 is equals to 9,000 naira. So the loss amount is 9,000 naira. So now the amount sold, that is the amount at which she sold it, will now be equals to 60,000 naira, which is the amount at which she bought it, minus the amount, the loss amount, which is 9,000 naira, and that will give us 51,000 naira, which is option D. So she sold it for 51,000 naira. Thank you, and ensure to subscribe to the channel for more videos in past questions.